11th inning, we are tied at 6. The Indians trying to win their first World Series game ever at Jacobs Field, in the first game ever played in the World Series at Jacobs Field. And the delivery. Swung on, line by center field. Base hit. Here comes Espinosa around third. They throw to home plate. Not nearly in time. The Indians win the game. The Indians have won their first World Series game since 1948. And they do it in 11 innings. A base hit by Eddie Murray. And scoring from second base, Alvaro Espinosa. The Indians win it in 11. In the 11th inning, one run on two hits. No errors, they leave two. And the final score of this one in 11 innings, Cleveland 7, Atlanta 6.